one, you step into a 45 degree angle with your toe, your knee over your toe, keeping facing forward, put your other foot in front of you at the opposite corner of a square. Staying facing forward, you bring the same arm up as your leg, and hands up to about chin height for both of them, so your hands that are about the same height. And there's a waist twist, so it's a kind of a scissoring motion where your leg is pushing your hip back and your upper body's twisting against it, and that's how you go lower and lower. And you learn to separate extension from surrendering and hold it for up to 3 minutes.
You come around.